My name is Yoshitaro Oba from Avila University in Kansas City. I presented my research at the APS 23rd Annual Convention in Washington, D.C. We studied public speaking anxiety. We had three goals. First, to investigate how common public speaking anxiety is in college students. Second, to see whether people who have public speaking anxiety tend to be anxious in general, or if their anxiety is specific to public speaking. And third, to see if there are any differences according to age or gender. We collected self-report measures from 111 undergraduate and graduate students. Our results showed that 60% of college students in our sample reported moderate to high public speaking anxiety. As predicted, the majority of these students did not have generalized anxiety. We did not find any significant differences due to age and gender. These results support the idea that for the majority of students with public speaking anxiety, treatment should be similar to that for specific phobias. In your next study, we will be measuring psychophysiological reactions of people while they are actually giving presentations. My favorite part of the APS convention was the student discussion about surviving graduate school, which I think will help me to succeed in my future career. The APS convention is a great place to start.